a black Revios and a black Tigrex. I haven't fought a black Tigrex yet. Okay. I'm going to assume they start in 5. My best guess. Oh god, are they both in there? Let me prepare my dung bombs. A bum rush on Orochi did work, but it was Bikill that won the day. Revios, you're so mad. Oh god! Whose idea was this quest? We gotta get these guys split up. Okay, good. We're good. No, fool. Not right now. Don't do that. That is true. At the time, I did not have Bikill. And I can't respond any further because there's a frenzied black Tigrex in the room. That's not what I needed. Okay, alright, relearning my songs on this horn. Oh my god, he's so mad. So mad. Get a mount on him, that'd be so beautiful. Because I'm tired of running in circles, terrified. Oh, Sadie, you're my hero. How come I don't bring normal potions and herbs? Because I don't know. Because typically, I don't need them. Locked up so well for a second. Oh, sweet! Yes! We get him? Woo! All right. We had a rough... we had a rough start to that, but it turned out pretty well as soon as Sadie got him mounted. I'm calling Sadie the hero of this hunt. Who's ready to go deal with Black Raptors? Not me. ready? I'll go in first. I am brave.
Stupid.
Hey, Doc, how's it going, man? How are things? Too far away. And that's the quest. As my Y-Stone was on cooldown because I used it on the Tigrex. It's alright, we'll do it again. God, I missed all of it. This is bad. They're in the same room. Ow. They're both leaving again.
God!
Hey, right in time for my Y-Stone to wear off. He clipped away from me! To be honest.
Yeah.
shit!
Oh man, I got lucky.
Fuck! Fuck! There you go, Decky. I feel my language there was just. Oh my god! Alright, I got it.
Jeez, guys.
William, take him down. Hello, Mercia. How's it going? Nice tail cut. Stop that. I'm gonna get hit. Oh, really? See, now how come our other hunts couldn't go like that? Yeah, having a black Tigrex and a black Bravios spawn in the same room would be really super helpful. There's a mining spot. It was a rhetorical question. Was it a brute Tigrex? The quest called it a black Tigrex. Didn't it?
I thought it did.
I might just not be able to read. There's that possible force. Carbon plus 3, status plus 5. Huh? Never fought Fatalis before. Almost forgot we need drinks. Do we need drinks? Didn't think we needed drinks. No, you don't need drinks. Okay. Bell was sticking through my forehead. Oof! What? What are we doing over here? Are we just... Oh, we're trying to bring him over here? Oh, you have a Dragonator over here. Fantastic. Sounds good. Sadie, to the Dragonator. Fight him yet? Because he doesn't doesn't seem to be... I'm gonna go fight him. He doesn't want to walk in front of the Dragon Hater. Ow! I don't want to be in front of him, thinking pretty high. Nice work. Out okay.
Thought I might have screwed up.
How did I wind up in front of him? No worries, Hero. Oh, I see. Whenever he gets staggered once I'm popping backwards.
I wind up in front of them.
That a bit more carefully.
So angry.
Sorry, big scary dragon. Ow! Fun. We should try him on G-Rank sometime. Three carved spots. Chest, body, tail. Body? Then I'm only seeing. Oh. I must have been carving his neck before. Damn it. I said head, chest, tail earlier. Apparently that's wrong. Head, neck, and body. I got an accolade. Hooray. Talus stuffs. The Talus eye. Well, Doc, also remember, we're in G-Rank here. That was a high-rank Fatalis. That was not a G-Rank.